was unable to move position to suit filming. Because of this, I missed the movement and stand of Bugstep's honeymoon in Special Junior Bitch. My apologies to owner and breeder, Mrs. Jenny Whitaker, and to you, the viewer. Crufts 90, Sunday the 11th of February 1990, boxes judged by Mrs. Lorna Greathead. She had 171 dogs, giving 174 entries. This is the last time that Crufts has held at Earls Court. In 1991, it has moved its venue to the National Exhibition Centre at Birmingham and will be in January instead of February. We start off with class 1267, Special Junior Dog, 12 entered, 3 absent. Eastway Double Image, Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, Geriof Hijinx, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell, D-Run Sunny Boy, Jim Bren Royal Scott, Red Leader of Winnowick, Eastway Boxing Clever, and Trinarka's Time Has Come. First one to be seen in Special Junior Dog is 11500 Eastway Double Image. Owned and bred by Mr. David Bentley, signed by Roxas in the Swim, out of Eastway Altered Image. Born 26th of the 12th, 88. Eastway Double Image. Eastway Double Image. Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Eddie and Helen Banks, signed by Champion Norwatch Sunhawk Raffles, out of Champion Norwatch Slightly Sozzled, born 26th of the 9th, 88. Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty. Sunhawk Fogarty. One 11537. Geriof Hijinx. Owned and bred by Mrs. M. Gerry and A. Taylor. Signed by Geriof Boxer Trick. Out of Aurorium Lucky Trick. Born 11th of the 7th, 88. Geriof Hijinx. Seafeld Sun and Shadow, out of True Finn's Lady of Seafeld, born 11th of the 11th, 88. D. Run Sonny Boy. Sonny Boy. Jim Brenn, Rory Scott. Owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Jim and Brenda Groves. Signed by champion Raincliffe Flying Scotchman of Winniewood. Out of Jim Brenn Superstunts. Born 6th of the 7th, 88. Over Trywell. B-Run Sonny Boy, Jim Bren Royal Scott, Red Leader of Winnowook, Eastway Boxing Clever, and Trinarka's Time Has Come. Trinarka's Time Has Come, Eastway Boxing Clever, Red Leader of Winnowook, Jim Bren Royal Scott, B-Run Sonny Boy, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell, Gerioch High Jinks, Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, and Eastway Double Image. We've had final five are, we've seen Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, Gerioch High Jinks, Jim Bren Royal Scott, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell, Red Leader of Winnowook, Eastway Double Image. Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, Gerioch High Jinks, Jim Bren Royal Scott, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell, Red Leader of Winnowook. Red Leader of Winnowook, Eastway Double Image, Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty, Gerioch High Jinks, Jim Bren Royal Scott, and Bywell Flyer Over Trywell. First, Jim Bren Royal Scott. Second, Red Leader of Winnowook. Third, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell. Reserve Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty. And BHC Eastway Double Image. Eastway Double Image, Norwatch Sunhawk Fogarty. Third, Bywell Flyer Over Trywell. Second, Red Leader of Winnowook. Once again, winner of Special Junior Dog with Jim Bren Royal Scott. That's 1268 Special Yearling Dog. Six entered, one absent. Champion Perinia Ryan Dry, Jacoba the President, Just for Fun, Clantine Magellan, and Toy Boy of Marbleton. First one to be seen in Special Yearling Dog is 11621. Champion Corinne Ryan Dry, owned by Mrs. Debbie Peaker, yeah, bred by Mrs. Daphne North, side by champion Tygarth Glenmorangie of General, out of Change Key of Gremlin, born 23rd of the 3rd, 88. Champion Corinne Ryan Dry. Silver Sonata at Jacoba, born 4th of the 6th, 88. Jacoba the President. Fun. McGowan. Owner Brad Barnes is Jane Wilton, side by Casella Co-Star out of Casella Golden Delicious. Born 9th of the 1st, 88. Clantine McGowan. McGowan. One 1547. Toy Boy at Marbleton. Owned by Mrs. Mary Hambleton. Bred by Mrs. J. Roberts. Sired by Bonaire and B. Billganger of Marbleton. Import out of Roy Love Charismatic. Born 29th of the 3rd, 88.
Graduate dog,
is 11540, Limerick D. McGann. Owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. M. J. Gray. Signed by Rustar Play for Pleasure, out of Limerick Spirit in the Night. For 4th of the 6th, 88. Limerick D. McGann. Limerick D. McGann.
Are you talking to me, Pam?
Yes.
Yes. 11642. Cock of the North at Marbleton and Santana. Owned by Mrs. Bernadette Whitfield. Bred by Mrs. J. Banks. Signed by Dolph, the Pew Farm of Marbleton, out of Marbleton, Flamenco. For 28th of 11th, 86. The North at Marbleton and Santana. Cock of the North at Marbleton and Santana. Skelder Saddler, owned and bred by Mrs. Joy Malcolm. Signed by Skelder Bonanza Boy and the champion Skelder Pot Love. Born 15th of the 4th, 88. Skelder Saddler. Tackett of Trinarca at Abbeyfern. Owned by Mrs. Rita Tucker, bred by Mr. G. White. Sired by champion investigator at Abbeyfern, out of Athol at Ebony Abish. Born 16th of the 11th, 88. MacTaggart of Trinarca at Abbeyfern. Target of Trinarca at Abbeyfern. One 11571. On Trapu, just one loop. Owned and bred by Mrs. M. Lang and J. Granfield. Signed by Will Race Ursa Major of the Socotra's Music of the Night at Von Trapu. Born 9th of the 10th, 88. Pontrapu, just one look. Pontrapu, just one look. Expatriate. Sons E.P. Lane and L. Robson, bred by Mr. and Mrs. R. Lane, signed by Champion Beluga Rigoletto of Holwell, out of Langdor, Hop Mobility, born 1st of the 4th, 88.
Of Trinarca.
Janikin just in time. That's a part of Benarka. Janikin just in time. Santon Oaks, Burlington, Burton. Whitgar Knight in white satin. Glenfall Windjammer. Red Duster at Winnowook. Chinaka's Gasoline Alley. Hart Boys Red Hunter. And then D-Run Vindicator. Then Damjoel Double Trouble. Fair Dawn Front Page Story at Dysalon. And Simpong First Noel. First one to be seen in Post Brand with Dawn is 1646. Connaughton All Glory of Wild Act. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Margaret and Frank Wildman. Fed by Mrs. Sagra Tonkin. Sired by Cleavis, the Rustic Carner of Wild Act Import out of Champion Connaughton Glory Day. Then 6th of the 1st, 88. Connaughton All Glory of Wild Act. Connaughton All Glory of Wild Act. Of Farfield, born 1st of the 8th, 86. Farfield, Maestro at Sandown. Farfield, Maestro at Sandown. Champion On Your Toes at Trinarka out of Tygarth at Scotch Cream. Born 1st of the 11th, 86. The Pirate of Trinarka. The Pirate of Trinarka. Janikin just in time. Owned and bred by Mr. W. Potts, sired by champion Genroy Potmike-Bort Walton out of Georgette of Janikin. Born 23rd of the 10th, 87. Janikin just in time. Janikin just in time. Mrs. Annabelle Portlock, now Mrs. Annabelle Zanet, sired by champion Tygarth Famous Grouse out of Santon Oaks Gorgeous Bissell, born 21st of the 4th, 84. Santon Oaks, Burlington Bertie. Famous Grouse out of Chugalug, born 6th of the 11th, 87. Whitgar Knight in White Satin. white satin. Champion Glenfall the Gladiator, after Glenfall Pipers Double, born 25th of the 8th, 86. Glenfall Windjammer. front page story at Dice Salon. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. R. and W. Mitchell, read by Miss Sue Harvey. Signed by Champion Norwatch, Glory Boy of Rapus, out of Fair Dawn Feather Duster. Born 17th of the 3rd, 86. Fair Dawn, a front page story at Dice Salon.
Two bits. The Callens Islander of Camera. Truck
Trywell treading the boards. Janiel's He's a Cracker. Eriska Stiff and Polish. And behind that is Tyside Up Sun Lover. And Tonic from True Glory. And there is Mitchell of Sunhawk Norwich. And Blue Cap up and away to Harmony. First one to be seen in Limit Dog is 11494, Mitchum of Sunhawk, Norwich. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Eddie and Helen Banks, bred by Mrs. Yvonne Miller. Signed by champion Norwich Sunhawk Raffles, out of champion Slightly Slushed of Sunhawk Atwater. Born 9th of the 10th, 87. Mitchum of Sunhawk, Norwich. Mitchum of Sunhawk, Norwich. Blue Cap up and away to Harmore. Owned by Mrs. Maureen Wright and Mrs. S. Gorman, bred by Mrs. S. Gorman. Signed by champion Fairdawn Flashbang Wallet out of joining the hunt at Blue Cap. Born 29th of the 8th, 86. Blue Cap up and away to Harmore. Up and away to Harmore. One 1502. Cell Tap Flash Harry, owned and bred by Mrs. P.J. Boo. Signed by Millvale Apache Warrior of Cell Tap, out of Cell Tap Parking Lot. Born 7th of the 7th, 85. Cell Tap Flash Harry. Cell Tap Flash Harry. At Marbleton. Owned by Mrs. Mary Hambleton, bred by Mr. D. Fuchs. Signed by champion Hey Good Looking at Marbleton, out of Cameron, Good Time Girl. Born 24th of the 1st, 88. Look, no hands at Marbleton. Signed by the Fluke of Mindenwood out of Mindenwood Lily Marlene, born 4th of the 5th, 86. Mindenwood Matlow. Born 15th of the 8th, 87. will rate Whiskey Ginger. Will rate Whiskey Ginger.
Yeah, I know.
11641. Rest our play to the crowd at some time. Owned by Mrs. Bernadette Whitfield, bred by Mrs. E.L. Sprankle. Signed by Rustar Play for Pleasure, out of Rustar Girls Tour. From 17th of the 9th, 87. Stuart Lockwood Brown and Tony Curtin, signed by champion No One's Glory Boy of Rakers out of Fairdawn Physical, born 11th of the 7th, 86. Mrs. Marion Granger, alongside by champion Snarestone Pinocchio of Kaiser and for the talent Barbara Allen. Born 20th of the 11th, 86. The Cullens Highlander of Tamara.
All right, Shirley.
The Cullens Highlander of Tamara. Try well at treading the ball. Owned by Mr. P. Singer and Mrs. M. Palmer. Bred by Mrs. Angela Kennett. Signed by champion Stainmere Knight Rider out of Try Well Teacher's Pet. Born 25th of the 12th, 85. Try well at treading the ball. Try well at treading the ball. Danielle, he's a cracker. Owned by Mrs. Iris McEwen, bred by Mr. and Mrs. Farah, signed by Tiger Double Century out of Farifax Smart Girls, born 14th of the 6th, 85. Danielle, he's a cracker. Spit and Polish, owned and bred by Mrs. Basnett and Rackham, signed by champion Tygarth Famous Grouse, out of Takua's A White Heather, born 16th of the 3rd, 85. Eriska Spit and Polish. Spit and Polish. That's exactly what I said. 11527. Townsider Sunlover. Owned by Mr. R. E. Dayton, bred by Mr. Sid Ryan. Signed by champion Skelda Scorcher out of Townsider Lizzie Arden. Born 26th of the 2nd, 80. Townsider Sunlover. Townsider Sunlover. Yeah. 11628, Tonatron True Glory. Owned and bred by Mrs. Sagra Tonkin, handled by Philip Greenway. Signed by Phoebus V. Rusticana of Wild Axe Imports, out of champion Tonatron Glory Girl. Born 6th of the 1st, 88. Tonatron True Glory. Tonatron True Glory. We've seen Mitchell Sunhawk Norwatch, Luke Cap Up and Away to Harmore, Cell Cap Flesh at Clash Harry, Luke No Hands at Marbleton, Mindenwood Maclow, Will Wraith Whiskey Ginger, Rustar Plato Crowd at Santana, Shiloh Huey Henry, Rustar Playtime, Windy Change from 2B, The Collins Highlander of Tamarai, Try Well Treading the Ball, Danielle's He's a Cracker, Eriska Spit and Polish, Tonatron True Glory. Mindenwood Maclow, third Will Wraith Whiskey Ginger, reserve Mitchum of Sunhawk Norwatch, and BNC Tonatron True Glory. Tonatron True Glory, Mitchum of Sunhawk Norwatch, third Will Wraith Whiskey Ginger, second, Mindenwood Matlow. Once again, first, Plymouth Dog for Shiloh Bouret Henry. Class 1272, Open Dog, 17 entered, 1 absent, and 1 not entered in the catalogue. We've seen an awesome Kickwing, Will Raid Ursa Major, Champion General Pop My Court to Orphan, Champion Investigator Abithorn, Champion Lee Bird Clinton, Champion Santon Oak Slick Sammy, Champion 8 Bells of Seafeld, Bluestar Play for Pleasure, Champion Highgarth Blue Kiwi, Champion Billiger Rigoletto of Holwell, Champion Onya Trills of Trinidad, Tanaka, Wild X Silver Shadow, Champion Stanley of course for William, Champion Rainford Flying Scotsman of Winniworth, Champion Bits of Southern Raw and Red Rock Rainbow Crest of Rapids. And the first one to be seen in Open Dog is 11518, the Norseman of Kittery. Owned by Mrs. Lynette Davy, bred by Mr. R. Tolley. Sired by Kittery Out of the Blue, out of Tamar Cressida. Born 8th of the 1st, 83, the Norseman at Kittery. The Norseman at Kittery. Ursa Major, owned by Ms. Dan Williams and Meredith, bred by Mrs. Rita Williams, signed by Will Rate, quite likely, out of Sweet Scarlet of Will Rate, born 22nd of the 5th, 85, Will Rate Ursa Major, Will Rate Ursa Major. Generally Pop My Cork to Walker. Owned by Mrs. Yvonne Miller, bred by Mrs. Jenny Townsend. Signed by Champion Ty Garth, Glen Morangi of Generoy, out of Generoy Whipsnade. Born 17th of the 12th, 84. Champion Generally Pop My Cork to Walker. Champion Generally Pop My Cork to Walker. Champion Investigator of Abithorn, owned by Mrs. Rita Tucker, bred by Mrs. J. Everett.
Thank you.
Signed by Abithorn Secret Agent, out of Jean's Secret Susie. Born 20th of the 2nd, 85. Champion Investigator of Abithorn. Investigator of Abithorn. Champion Leekberg Clinton. Owned and bred by Mr. Peter Perrin. Signed by Champion Ty Garth Blue Kiwi out of Leekberg Christina. Born 31st of the 5th, 87. Champion Leekberg Clinton. Champion Leekberg Clinton. Santon Oaks Slick Sammy.
You can do anything with him.
Owned by Mr. Vince and Mrs. Annabelle Zammett, bred by Mrs. A. Porter, now Mrs. Annabelle Zammett. Signed by Champion Tigard Blue Kiwi and Santon Oaks Miss Borden. Born 1st of the 9th, 86. Champion Santon Oaks Slick Sammy. Champion Santon Oaks Slick Sammy.
not being able to run up and down twice without going a triangle. But you can really let them go.
Well, you keep them on the list.
1-1-5-5-4, champion 8 bells of Seafeld. Owned by Mrs. Pateet, bred by Mrs. C.M. Ford. Signed by champion Rupik, bell ringer of Seafeld, out of Isadora of Winterdown. Born second of the four, 86. Champion 8 bells of Seafeld. Champion 8 bells of Seafeld. Fairdawn Pheasant Flucker out of Rustar Fine Art, born 19th of the 12th, 85.
Forceful William.
636, Champion Renfrew, Flying Scotchman of Willowrock. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Ivor and Marion Ward Davis and Miss Julie Brown. Bred by Mrs. Maureen Best, sired by Champion Norwatch Brockbuster, out of Champion Renfrew, Let's Try Again. Born 9th of the 3rd, 84. Champion Renfrew, Flying Scotchman of Willowrock. Champion Renfrew, Flying Scotchman of Willowrock. Champion Bits a Shout and Roar, owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Andrew and Pat Barney, sired by Champion Fairdawn Pheasant Plucker, out of Hot Hooch of Tygarth, born 8th of the 9th, 86. Champion Bits a Shout and Roar. Champion Bits a Shout and Roar. Rainbow Quest at Roadhouse, owned by Mr. and Mrs. Bryan and Paula Hilberg, bred by Mrs. J. Baxter, and shown by Philip Greenway. Signed by Champion Deliger, Rigoletto of Holwell, out of Rayfoss All Along of Redford. Born 27th of the 12th, 85. Revluck Rainbow Quest at Rayfoss. Revluck Rainbow Quest at Rayfoss. One previously seen dog in this class is Tyneside Sunlover. At Kittering, Will Rate Ursa Major, Champion Genroy Pop My Thought to Autumn, Champion Investigator Rabbithorn, Champion League Bill Clinton, Champion Santanoke Slick Sunny, Champion 8 Bells of Seafell. Behind that we've got Rodal Play for Pleasure, and then Champion Tygarth Blue Kiwi, and Champion Beligate Rigoletto of Holwell, Champion Only Toes of Trinarka, Wild Axe Silver Shadow. Final 11 are Will Rate Ursa Major, Champion Genroy Pop My Court to Walker, Champion Investigator Abithorn, Champion Leedberg Clinton, Champion 8 Bells of Seafell, Champion Tygarth Blue Kiwi, Champion Beliger Rigoletto of Holwell, Champion Stainmere Forceful William, Champion Renfrew Flying Scotchman of Winniewood, Champion Bits of Shout and Roar, and Revluck Rainbow Quest of Greatness. Down to our final 8 are Champion Genroy Pop My Court to Walker, Champion Leedberg Clinton, Champion Tygarth Blue Kiwi, Champion Beliger Rigoletto of Holwell, Champion Stainmere Forceful William, Champion Renfrew Flying Scotchman of Winniewood, Champion 8 Bells of Seafell, and Champion Investigator of Abithorn. First, Champion Genroy Pop My Cork to Walker, second, Champion Tygarth Blue Kiwi, third, Champion Beliger Rigoletto of Holwell. VHC Champion Leedberg Clinton. HC Champion Stainmere Forceful William. Champion Renfrew Flying Scotchman of Willowrock and Champion 8 Bells of Seafell. VHC was Champion Leedberg Clinton. Reserve Champion Leedberg Clinton. Third was Champion Beliger Rigoletto of Holwell. Second was Champion Tygarth Blue Kiwi. Once again, first. Open Dub Champion, Genroy Pop My Cork to Walker. Unbeaten Dogs. Jim Bren Royal Scott, winner of Special Junior Dog. Champion, Rinya Ryan Dry, winner of Special Yearling Dog. Limeray Deal Again, winner of Graduate Dog. Farfield Maestro Sundown, winner of Postgraduate Dog.
I'm sorry, I'm on your...
Shiloh Hooray Henry, winner of Limit Dog. And Champion Genroy Pop My Cork to Walk On, winner of Open Dog. Champion Genroy Pop My Cork to Walk On. Shiloh Hooray Henry, Carfield Maestro at Sunday, Limeray Deal Again, Champion Perinia Ryan Dry, and Jim Bren at Royal Scots. Champion Genroy Pop My Cork to Walk On, Shiloh Hooray Henry, Carfield Maestro at Sunday, Limeray Deal Again, Chapman Perinia Ryan Dry, and Jim Wren Royal Scott. General I've got my fourth to walk on. Shiloh Hooray Henry. Farfield Maestro at Sundown. Limeray Deal Again. Champion Corinna Ryan Dry. And Jim Bren Royal Scott. Corinna Ryan Dry, Limeray Deal Again, Farfield Maestro at Sunday, Shiloh Hooray Henry and Champion General Pop My Cork to Walker. This is Lorna Greathead having a last look. Dog CC is awarded to Champion General Pop My Cork to walk on, winner of Open Dog and Dog Challenge Certificate. I believe it is his 18th challenge certificate today. Mr. Lorna Greathead looking at Jim Bren Royal Scott and Champion Corinna Ryan Dry. Jim Bren Royal Scott. Champion Corinna Ryan Dry. The Dog Reserve Challenge Sticker goes to Champion Corinna Ryan Dry, winner of Special Yearling Dog and the Dog Reserve CC. Champion General put my cup to walk on Dog CC and Champion Corinna Ryan Dry, Dog Reserve CC. Class 1273 Special Junior Bid. Footsteps Honeymoon. Express Delivery, Armour Tottish Trade, Kerrigo, Dar Salaam. 11604, Bartlett Express Delivery. Owned by Mr. Ken and Mr. Sue Poole Bartlett, side by champion Ben Paul the Gladiator as the Tully's Star Time Express
from
26th of the 9th, 1880, Bartlett Express Delivery. And once again, I apologise to Mrs. Jenny Whittaker for missing the stand and movement on Footsteps Honeymoon. Bartlett's Express Delivery. 11654, Armour Tottish Trade, owned and bred by Mrs. Maureen Wright, signed by Champion General Pop My Cork to walk on, out of Champion Tinker's Trade of Armour, born 14th of the 8th, 88. Armour Tottish Trade. Flaming Star at Deanbury. heaven forbid. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. Ivor and Mary Neil Davis, Miss Julie Brown and Mr. Tim Hutchins. Bred by Mrs. Ward Davis and Mrs. Vanessa Rogers, sired by champion Tygarth Glenmorangie of General, out of Good Heavens of Winniewood. Born 25th of the 8th, 88. Winniewood, heaven forbid. Winniewood, heaven forbid. Geryoff Heather's Pride of Glasswind. Owned by Mrs. H.J. Harvey, bred by Mrs. M. Gerry and A. Taylor. Sired by Geryoff Boxer Tricks out of Aurorian Lucky Trip. Born 11th of the 7th, 88. Geryoff Heather's Pride of Glasswind. Geryoff Heather's Pride of Glasswind. Scotsman of Winniewood out of Jim Wren Super Stump, born 6th of the 7th, 88. Jim Wren Royal Scots Grey. Jim Wren Royal Scots Grey. 2. Ponchapu Wishful Thinking. Owned and bred by Mrs. M. Clay and J. Granfield. Signed by Will Ray Spencer Major. Alpha Sokotra's Music of the Night at Ponchapu. Born 9th of the 10th, 88. Ponchapu Wishful Thinking. Wishful thinking.
Song of Sixpence, Lencombe Dawn Chorus,
Trinatra's Funny Girl Scarlington, Stupid Cupid of Trinatra, Springback Sapphire of Cherrygate, and Dizzy Lizzie of Santon Oaks at Brewers. In a special year in pitch is 11599 Cool Cassie of Poplar, owned by Mr. and Mrs. Phil and Edith Osborne, led by Mrs. F. Bevan, side by Casella Centurion out of Donnymore Summer Romance, born 6/3/88. Cool Cassie of Poplar. Good Dynamite, owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Hemingway, side by Casellas Casanova at Lottergood, out of Kitby Scarrowlark at Lottergood, born 17/12/88. Lottergood Dynamite.
Born 25/6/88.
Glenn Colwyn, Dawn Forward.
Thank you.
Dunmore Light My Fire, Lancome Dawn Chorus, Stupid Cupid of Chinata, Springback Sapphire of Cherrygate, and Dizzy Lizzy of St. Folks at Drury's. Between Cool Cassia Poplar, Dunmore Light My Fire, Lancome Dawn Chorus, Stupid Cupid of Chinata, Springback Sapphire of Cherrygate, and Dizzy Lizzy of St. Folks at Drury's. Cool Cassia Poplar, Dunmore Light My Fire, Lancome Dawn Chorus, Stupid Cupid of Chinata, Springback Sapphire of Cherrygate, and Dizzy Lizzy of St. Folks at Drury's. First, Lancome Dawn Chorus. Second, Stupid Cupid of Chinata. Third, Cool Cassia of Poplar. Reserve, Dunmore Light My Fire. And DHC, Dizzy Lizzy of St. Folks at Drury's. Dunmore Light My Fire. Class 1275, graduate pitch, 17 entered, 3 absent. Careful Lady Victoria, Jim Bren Superstun, Glenn Ford Escapade at Port, Sephordian Crystal Song at the Pool, Chaotic Mayhem, Sam and Tony Todd Dolly Daydream, Strange Lane Devot at Stangard, Walk On at Pleasantly Pickle, Santa Oaks, Hells of Poppin' at Cumhar, Divana, Me at Magic, Telmon's Surprise, Surprise, Marbleton, Box of Delight, Shiloh, Mercedes, first one to have seen a graduate pitch is 11512, Papal Lady Victoria, owned and bred by Dr. and Mrs. Jane Clark, signed by Kittery Lucky Guy out of Loom Lane, So Dainty. Born 7th of the 4th, 87. Papal Lady Victoria. Lady Victoria. Capel Lady Victoria. Superstar, owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Jim and Brenda Groves, signed by Skelda Blackadder, out of Jim Bren Superbrat, born 15th of the 10th, 86. Jim Bren Superstar. Jim Bren Superstar. Glenfall Escapade at Port, owned by Mrs. Chris Morris, bred by Mrs. Pam Broughton. Signed by Table V. Dr. Ben of Limpine, in Port, out of Anya V. Domendal at Glenfall, born 15th of the 10th, 88. Glenfall Escapade at Port. Escapade at Port. Come on. 1970, Sir Paul Jim Christmas song for four. Owned by Mr. and Mrs. T. and B. Kane, read by Mrs. J. Carter. Signed by Sheffordian Boulder Kane, out of Sheffordian through the Isle. Born 16th of the 8th, 87. Sheffordian Crystal Song of the Fall. Sheffordian Crystal Song of the Fall.
Thank you.
Roger. Owned by Mr. Danny Edwards and Mrs. C. Usher, led by Mr. Danny Edwards. Sired by champion Fairdawn Pleasant Licker out of Toronto, Maggie May. Born 30th of the 2nd, 85. Kavana Mia Magic.
Shiloh Mercedes and Abithorn Moonlighting at Carmen Day.
an R. Georgian Christmas song at Tipperary, Sam and Tony Dolly Daydream, Walk on Pleasantly Pickled, Kavana Mia Magic, Shiloh Mercedes, Abbey Hall Moonlighting at Carmandine, and Jim Brenn's Superstunt. Georgian Christmas song at Tipperary, Sam and Tony Dolly Daydream, Walk on Pleasantly Pickled, Kavana Mia Magic, Shiloh Mercedes, Abbey Hall Moonlighting at Carmandine, and Jim Brenn Superstunt. Jim Brenn Superstunt. Sheffordian Crystal Song at the Four. Sam and Tony Dolly Daydream. Walk on Pleasantly Pickled. Kavana Mia Magic. Shiloh Mercedes. Abbey Thorne Moonlighting at Carmandine. First, Jim Brenn Superstunt. Second, Sheffordian Crystal Song at the Four. Third, Walk on Pleasantly Pickled. Reserve, Kavana Mia Magic. And VHC Dolly Daydream. Sam and Tony Dolly Daydream, Kavana Mia Magic, Walk on Pleasantly Pickled, second was Sheffordian Crystal Song at the Four, and once again first graduate picture, Jim Brenn, Superstunt. Class 1276, first graduate pitch. 11 entered, 2 absent. We've seen Tipperary Lucky Corn, Lilo's Marietta, Yosemite Southbound again to Snarestone, Akinean Bristol Fashion, Flamingo Rose, Wild Action Nickery Slaghead, Santanov's Lucy's Song, Planstead Kiss Me Kate, and Whitgar White Lace. First one to be seen in first graduate pitch is 11519 Kippy Lucky Point. Owned bred by Mrs. Lynette Davy, signed by Kippy Lucky Guy out of Wild Axe Blue Velvet at Kittery. For 11 to the 7th, 87. 439, Ackendene, Bristol Fashion. Owned by Mrs. J.A. Grant, led by Miss June Grover. Sired by Heritage Lucky Break of Ackendene, out of Ackendene Hawaiian Fashion, and shown by Mrs. Tomlin. Born 25th of the 8th, 85. Ackendene, Bristol Fashion. Kikoyan, Eulade Marietta. Yosemite southbound again to Snarestone. Acandine Bristol Fashion, Flamingo Rose, Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead, Santa Note Lucy's Soul, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate, and Whitgar White Lace. This is great. Final five are Hickory, Lucky Coin, Eulade Marietta, Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate, Hickory Lucky Coin, Eulade Marietta, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate, Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead, and Santa's Lucy's Song. Eulade Marietta, Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate, Santa Note Lucy's Song, and Kittery Lucky Coin. First, Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead. Second, Eulade Marietta. Third, Santa Note Lucy's Song. Third, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate. And BHC Kittery Lucky Coin. Kittery Lucky Coin, Plumstead Kiss Me Kate. Third, Santa Note Lucy's Song. Second, Eulade Marietta, and once again, first postgraduate pick, which was Wild Ox the Neck Slaghead. That's 1277, limit pitch, 24 and 9 absent. We've seen Corinne Campbell in the Wind, Dunkers, Cradle D, Fair Dawn Fairy Tales, The Marty Silver Charm, Colmore, Summer Love and Verily, Sue My Guy, Flasher, Donnymore, Off the Hook, Danielle, See the Dish, Runways, Rapanella, Manic, Won't It, Footsteps, Charlie Girl of Rock Tar, Glenfall, Clever Cogs, then Marvin, Megastar, Fair Dawn with Love to Shiloh, and Naughty But Nice with Marvelton at Lowenbury. First one we're seeing limit bitch is 11596. Serena Campbell in the Wind. Owned and bred by Mrs. Daphne Noor. Signed by champion Tiger, Glen Miranda of General. Out of court on the Noor of Serena. Born 11th of the 7th, 87. Serena Campbell in the Wind. Campbell in the Wind. Thank you. 11656, Remarty Silver Charm. Owned and bred by Mr. and Mrs. Martin and Rita Wiles. Shown by Clive Crutchley. Signed by champion investigator of Abbey Thorpe, out of Alex Val Vivienne of Remarty. Born 25th of the 3rd, 87. Remarty Silver Charm. Remarty Silver Charm. Raffinella. 1513. Manic Wounded. Owned and bred by Mrs. Judy Cook. Sired by Glenn Paul Gold and Glenn. Of the Fairborn Just Good Friend. Born 4th of 11, 87. Manic Wounded. Marvelton at Rowandale. Burning Candle in the Wind, Donkey's Tweedledee, Fair Dawn Fairy Tale, The Marty Silver Charm, Call Me Summer Love and Verily, Sue My Pie Flasher, Donnymore Off the Hook, Danielle's She's a Dish, Brandway's Raffinelli, Manic Won't It, Buckstep Charlie Girl of Rockstar, Renfall Clever Club, Marvin Megastar, Fair Dawn with Lucky Shiloh, and Naughty But Nice with Marvin from Half Low and Bay.
Thank you.
champion Fairdo and Whatever Max at Suez, owned by Mrs. Sue Drinkwater, led by Miss Sue Harvey. Signed by champion Ray Foss Croft Robin, out at Chifordan, It's Magic at Fairdo, for 19th of the 2nd, 1988. Champion Fairdo and Whatever Next at Suez.
Jones, read by Mr. M.D. Marshall.
sci-fi Lord of Misrule over Sadie Dream Dancer. Born 14th of the 12th, 86. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang at Wynn Hall. Chitty Bang Bang at Wynn Hall. Champion Standard Crusader Contrast. Owned by Mrs. Amanda Jinks, bred by Miss Amanda Fraser. Now, Mrs. Amanda Jinks. Side by Champion Sheffieldian Jonjo, out of Grange Lane, Blenheim Orange. For 5th of the 8th, 83. Champion Standard Crusader Contrast. Vanguard proceed the contrast. One 1 5 2 5. Marbleton Brown Gate. Owned by Miss Summer Davis, bred by Mrs. Mary Hamilton. Side by Dolph, the Hugh Farm of Marbleton, out of Wonder Ode, Top Rose of Marbleton. Born 24th of the 9th, 84. Blind Date. Marbleton Blind Date. Hit the height of Tintinville. Champion Look No Further at Marbleton. Champion Fairdawn Whatever Makes It Sulu. Champion Skelda Corn Dolly. Champion of Crackers at Warcon. Champion General at Less Bother. Champion Rocks Days of Wine and Roses. Then we have Glenford at the height of Tintinville, followed by Champion Look No Further at Marbleton. Followed by Champion Fairdawn Whatever Makes It Sulu. Champion Crackers at Warcon. Champion General Lot Less Bother. Champion Fairdawn Whatever Makes It Sulu. Champion Skelda Corn Dolly. Glenfall hit the heights of Tintinville. Champion Look No Further at Marbleton. Champion Fairdawn Look at the next at Sulu. Champion Skelda Corn Dolly. Champion Crackers at Warcon. Champion General A Lot Less Bother. And Champion Roxas Days of Wine and Roses. Second champion Look No Further at Marbleton. Third champion Skelda Corn Dolly. Reserve champion General Lot Less Bother. VHC champion Crackers at Warcon. HC Glenfall at the height of Tintinville. And champion Roxas Days of Wine and Roses. champion General of Ostrava Reserve, champion Stola Kondoli third, champion Lukno Philip Marvick in second, and once again winner of Open Pitch was champion Pedro and whatever next at Suez.
Greed, you've got the big CC winner. Paired on with
love to Shiloh. And the WC winner, champion general, put my foot to walk on. Champion general, put my foot to walk on, won his 18th challenge ticket for today. And Fairdawn with love to Shiloh won her second. Quick CNC, Fairdawn with love to Shiloh. The Dog CC champion general put my fourth to walk on. Once again, this is for best of breed. Fairdawn with love to Shiloh, winner of Big CC. Best of breed at Crufts 1990. Fairdawn with love to Shiloh, Big CC and best of breed. Fairdawn with love to Shiloh.